what Solan says, but you'll find out what I have to say. This weekend, we went camping, and I'm going to show you all the things that I did.
Ready to go to the pool?
Yeah. Delicious.
There's more over there.
Raindrops in the pool.
This is the kind of fort that I want to build. This is what it looks on the inside. Well, it's not the best right here. If this was a fire pit, I would move it right there. That stuff would just be outside. And this would be kind of nice. I would make that as my bed. But I would just make it longer so I could sleep, actually. And that'll be really, really fun to live in it. Here's the roof. It looks like it's made out of, well, trees. Well, yeah, it's basically made out of trees, but the skin is definitely falling off, which isn't too good. Now I'm going to take a ride in the boat. Now we have two pedals. Dang it. Slowly but surely it's going. There we go. Oh wait, I squished it kind of. Sorry that I squished you, buddy. I caught a firefly. It's right here. Don't fly away, please. Once upon a time, a widowed man and his son moved into a haunted house. The locals said it was haunted, but the dad didn't believe in ghosts. One day, when the son was in the kitchen, he saw the maid working, and she said, "There might be ghosts in here, and you better be careful." And then the boy talked to the dad about the ghost. If there's any ghosts here, the dad said, "Who talked to you about this?" He said, "The maid." The dad immediately said to start packing. The boy said, "Why?" The dad said, "There is no maid." Good night. This is weird. Look at this root. Wait, that way? Or that way?
Which way do you want to go?
First, we have our chocolate, marshmallows, and graham crackers.
What do you think? Large straight.
Come on, y'all. I'm going to make some toast on the fire.
I wrapped up my bread in tin foil.
I'm making jelly today.
Time to go check our toast. Looks done. This Hope you enjoyed my video. Make sure to like and subscribe. To find out more of what I have to say on Solan Says, make sure to comment down below your favorite part of my camping adventure.